Well, people looking for jobs and companies in the area looking for workers all met in one place today. The annual Golden Triangle Employment Expo was held at the American Legion in Columbus. Representatives from some 40 companies set up booths. They looked at resumes and talked to potential employees. Organizers of the job fair say participants may not all land jobs today, but even if they don't find that perfect position, there are other benefits to being there.
They learn. They learn. They watch other people. They learn through interviewing, talking to the company recruiters. And this gives them an opportunity to visit a number of companies, drop their resumes by. But even more so, they learn about interviewing, how to dress by watching other people.
Chairman Skip McLaughlin says they had more than double the participants from last year.